Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we're here again. Motel Manager Simulator, episode 7, I believe. Yeah, 7. So let's get into it. One second while I change the screen over. I don't have any hotkeys signed up for this, so I actually have to tab in and out of the program to do it. Well, that's all good, you know. So, let's see. Where did we get to? All the rooms are going to come up for rent this episode. Fantastic. Fantastic. Looks like we've got a fair bit of work to do in some of the rooms. Figure out what's needed in each room. Can that go on there? No. Well, that looks like it should, but it can. Can I fit two of the... Maybe... No. You go back up there. No, you should go on there. Okay, which then means that should go up there. And that should go up. There we go. See, I need it to fit there nice and neatly. There. So that means that should fit neat. Why do you not fit neatly next to the other box? Well, we know that's going to go in room 1 anyway. We did say we're going to redo the flooring in room 1, didn't we? Lots of rooms having a bit of a redecorate. Well, I say lots of rooms. Room 1 is having a major overhaul. A major overhaul. Because I want all the rooms to look the same, because it's easier if all the rooms look the same. I don't have to think about it as much. The game seems a bit laggy today for some reason, but we'll worry about that another time, right? I probably need all of that actually. Thinking about it? Yeah. And yeah, we'll just pop all that just there for a minute. Room 1's going to take a little while to redo, that is guaranteed. What artwork have we still got? A fair amount of artwork that's not in any of the rooms, so we need to figure out which rooms we haven't put art in. I wonder if we can see that. So room 2 looks like it's got it in, so that might be room 4. One of those, and then room 1. I like to do it like that so I know which room it's got to go in. It makes it a lot easier for me because I tend to forget. And yeah, I realise I can go and look in the room and see it, but it's just so much easier if I do it like this. Room 1. Room 4? Okay, let's go get some more stuff here. I don't know what room any of these clocks have to go in at the minute. No, I didn't want the tissue. Well, I mean, I'm going to want the tissue because room 1's going to need a tissue. Let's for now. We can always change it if we need to. Room 1's got a dresser, so we don't need to do that. One of the rooms doesn't have a dresser, but I don't know which. Dresser, drawer unit. All of that is needed. You got both carpets. You got both carpets. So you need a coffee machine, Probably that chest of drawers, yeah. That drawer unit there as well. Yeah, and that carpet. Beautiful, look at that. Someone, no, it looked like someone was coming out of the rooms, but maybe not. So that's probably that room. I don't know which room the plants are for yet. We'll figure that out in a bit. I'm just trying to get all the rooms the same so they all rent out for roughly the same. Obviously the double rooms rent out for more money because there's more people in them, you know. I'm going to say that that is... You've got a cactus. You've got a cactus. You don't have a cactus, so you can have a cactus. Okay. Come on. Yep. I'm going to room 4 now because it's the first room to be done. Yeah. Room 4. Oh, I forgot the towel, damn it. Oh, that's fine. It's got to sit there anyway for a minute. We'll take everything down, we'll get this room done as quick as we can. Clean the floor. Swish. What am I doing, mate? Forget which buttons I'm pressing sometimes. I play so many different games that it is... Sometimes you just forget which buttons you're pressing. I don't know if anyone else gets that, but it's definitely a sign you play too many video games, I'll tell you that now. When you forget which buttons do what. Did that work? Ooh, get in there! Beautiful. I got really excited then, sorry about that, folks. Most people get excited if they've done it first time. Let's lock that one into place. Yeah, okay, beautiful. Let's get the towel on the rack. Let's get a piece of toilet paper in here. Shower curtains in, bath mats in. Let's get rid of that stain. Okay, so the bathroom in here is done. Oh yeah, there's no side cabinet yet, so I can't take the plant yet. Let's get the side cabinet in. That way around. No, 90 degrees. Okay, thank you. There we go, okay. Alright, there, I think. Maybe, I don't know, maybe like that. We need artwork. So we'll put the fresh coffee sign in. Let's grab a clock. Don't ask me why, but the clock is it's just a feature that I kind of like. Yeah, there's nowhere really very easy to put that. I might just put it next to that one. And then that one above the bed. That's about the middle. Is that everything? Rug. Which I think goes about there. Beautiful. Plant. This plant I actually need to think about. I kind of think it's going to go here. In all the rooms, I think it's going to go here in front of the door. Wherever I can get it in. There. Okay. So yeah, that room is now done. Room 4 is now done. No. You're not just having one bedroom, I'm sorry. I'm not doing it. It's a double room, it's not for a single person. Ah, man, I tell you, hit that button, need that. machine needs to change. Let's put all these curtains together so they at least look okay. Let's put all the paint together as well. Beautiful, right, okay. Let's tidy up this shelf. Grab a new loo roll, ready for, I don't know, whichever room's gonna come up first. I think it's room one. I don't know why, but I think it's room one. Have a look. It is room one, I was right. When I'm here, actually, I should check how much fuel we have. Plenty, but we'll get more. Where are you going? Are you going to fuel or are you coming to the hotel? You're going to fuel. Okay, that's fine. You are checking out of room one yet. Room one is at commission for a little while. How many customers are at fuel, man? Oh wow, okay, we have no energy apparently. Let's fix that by doing a little bit of eating. At least we can run. Thank you. Right, now that's been done, I'm gonna order some fuel. Fill her up, Chuck. Well, I work on room one here. Oh, I actually started on room one then, did I? Well, that's good. Yeah, I must have started on room one and not got any further with it. Okay, well. Let's go all the way. Let's get her done. Sheet. Bedding, towel, sheet bedding towel, 1, 2, 3. Go. Alright. Room one's gonna take a little while. So I've gotta take stuff out so I can actually do it properly. I started here actually doing this bit. Thank you. Goodness me, why did you not want to work? Are you a single customer or a double customer? You're a single customer. And you're a single customer. Well, none of my single rooms are available right now. Just gonna have to wait. Oh, I started painting in here, did I? I think I did. Oh, we need the bathroom one as well. Let's change the bath over. Maybe 6 hours? No. Oh, damn it. I pressed take payment. Delivery, equipment, bathtub, that one. I've done the new ceiling lamps, I'm pretty sure. I want to get a few of these in. I think that one. Four of those, and four books for each room. Yep. Is that going to fit in that van? No. That van? Yes. Okay. Vehicle volume is insufficient. Fine. To get it in the big van then, because apparently the small van is too small. All right, let's finish the floor in at least. There. And there. All right, flooring's done. Next job. Is this the ceiling or is this the tiling? Might be the tiling. Looks like the tiling. So we'll go with that as the tiling. And that is to be done in every room eventually. Don't tell me I haven't got any flooring. Damn it! So that means we gotta order it. Floor. That one? So we only need one. Alright, let's at least get the living room sorted out. We'll get as much of it as we can done here. Looks very orangey, so I'm gonna say it's done. So we didn't actually need two cans. I probably don't need two cans in the bathroom either. Gonna have to move that out so we can do the floor anyway. Okay, we've done the end of the toilet, that's good to know. Alright, so in here we've just got a few little spots to do. Is it done? Beautiful. Alright, so that just needs flooring and then it's finished. Not gonna have a room available, not for a little while. Start putting stuff back in. That may move in a second once I get this in. Try and line that up with the top of the door frame. Okay, that is gonna move slightly. Not by a lot, just a little bit. To there. So that means we can get this in. Just like that. And this is a one person, isn't it? Yeah. Sorry. There's no room available at the inn. At least not yet. There will be, but you know. It's having a bit of a redesign right now. And I can't rent it out with no flooring, sorry. I just can't do it. Okay, let's get this pillow in. There. How's your... No, I haven't bought any bedding. Well, see, that will go into the doorframe. Yeah, we need that. That's going to go on there. Like that. Toilet roll, yes, we need that. I thought power went out then, but it hasn't, has it? It's just data. You're going to come into my hotel and I'm going to tell you there's no rooms available. So, you know, just prepare yourself for that. Oh, that's right, the wrong way. That's going to be zero. Beautiful. And you're only a single person, so... Ooh, look, delivers here. If we're quick, we might get the room done, but I doubt it. Because we've got to get all the books done, and that's going to take a little moment. Three, beautiful. Can I get any more in here, I wonder? Maybe up there? Is that now empty? Yes. Okay. Room one. Sorry, I'm not going to get it done in time. I wish I would, but he's taking too long to do the delivery. Nothing I can do about that. Can I put that as close to the front as possible? Yes. Yeah, all that just for this little bit of floor, that's all that's in there. And we need to get this room rented out so we can get some more money coming in. Let me do under the rug. Maybe? Yes. Fantastic. Okay, that's that done. Right, let's get the sink back in. Which is now done. Beautiful. Is that locked in place? It is. Yeah, stuff is being locked into place. Let's get the bin back in. Apparently I didn't empty before I took it out, so we'll empty it. Okay. The toilet wasn't yet. So we need the bathtub. Which goes here in the corner. And we lock it back into place. We need the shower curtain. Yeah. Oh. Oh, well. Yeah, because that would look... I think... Let's have a look. I think 3 deep might look weird, but we'll have a look. Actually, no, that works. Yeah, that works. Okay, we'll go with that then. Fine. We will get rid of the original bathtub, make a bit of money back on it. Not a lot, but some. Flooring, that can go there for now because we're done with it. Thing. Oh, clock. Clock and art. Clock and art. Fresh coffee. Can you go a tiny little bit? What about that? Beautiful. Okay. Foot picture, because you know. Foot. And then crouch. And then books. Book one. And book two. Book three. Book four. And book five. Yeah. Yeah, that looks cool. I'm happy with that. Okay. I think room one is up to the new caliber of room standard. There will be more changes to make in the future, but I think for now, in terms of getting this room rented back out, we need to get it rented back out, so I think I'm happy with that. So let's get it rented out. Hold on. You can have room one. Go for it, I need money. Any other rooms coming up soon? Two and three, okay. Yeah, we'll probably get two and three done this episode, and that'll be it. Two needs tiles. Three needs tiles. Floor-wise, that can all go back to the shop. By shop, I mean warehouse, like workshop type thing. I don't actually mean shop. I can't get any more in there yet. Okay, fine. I managed to get that to go under there before. Right, Miss. Right. No, that doesn't want to work today. Okay, fine. Alright, we need to get all of these out to the rooms, so let's do that. Room 2. Room 3. Room 4. There we go, look at that, see? Look at that. Beautiful. Okay, where did we get to? I don't currently think we need paint, because I think all the other rooms have been painted. Yeah, so the paint can go back to the workshop. Or the warehouse, or the store, or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, will that actually go there? It will. How about you? Will you go on that shelf or not? Maybe. Okay. Alright, let's get stuff ready for the other rooms. So that's going to be room 2. Then we need another one. Are there 2 people in room 2? Or 1? 2, okay. Well, we'll grab their bits in a minute. Time rooms, how we did? 1 minute and 2 minutes, okay. That's okay. And then when we got money, we'll work on the shop some more because we need more everything in here. For everything. How are we doing on fuel? We should probably order fuel. Delivery fuel order? Room 2. Don't know what room you're going in yet, so you can just set aside a room 2. I think the clock is for room 2. Now you have a clock. One, two. And we just need a towel for room 2. Like so. One, two. It's a shame that you can't actually put these on these shelves, because I think it'd look cool if you could. People, stop messing about for something. I need better lights in here. Well, at least in the bedroom. In the office bedroom. Okay, come on. Said like 1 minute. I love how the doors just random, you know, the bathroom and the outer door just randomly opens. But then when I go around there in a minute, it'll be closed. Hello. Are you checking out? You just that face. I'm sorry, but that's kind of haunting. All right. Hello. Did you make a mess? You did. How much of a mess did you make? I mean, I've seen worse. Oh, weak sauce. Well, that needs to go up to the washer, even though I can only fit two bits in, or three bits in. But at least get it in there. One, two, three. Can I push the button? I can. That's the next thing we gotta buy is a new washer. You can thank me by not leaving my rooms in such a filthy state. How about that? So in here we just need to do the tiling. All of that. Oh, we ran out. Well, let's pull that out a minute. We ran out of tiles, that sucks. That's fully tiled. Let's put the bath back in. Beautiful. Yep, everything in here is locked into position. Fantastic. Let's put the loo roll in. Let's move the plant to where the plants go, which is there. Grab the bookcase and put that there. Crouch so we can put some books in. Book five, I think, was massive, so let's get that in first. 90 degrees. There. Book four was pretty big, I think. Book four is bigger than book five. Book three. Book two, or maybe book one. No, book two would be fine. Alright, that's book five again. I'm gonna put one. There. Yeah, but I'm not happy with that, so let's sort it out. I'm trying to line them up as best I can here. Okay, put three. I line you up. Put two. And put one. I mean, that's pretty near, damn it, you know. Pretty near as damn it. I said I wanted to move you because you are now going in the corner. This is bed exactly where I want it. It looks far away. But to move it is gonna require moving all that, and I can't move up to move all of that right now. What I will do is move you. Although you do fit there now that's there, so because I put the plant there, so my original idea of putting that by light switch works, so we'll go back to that. That room's done. Now we'll go this room. Oh my word, what did you do in here, sir? This video is going to be slightly longer because we're doing a couple of bits right at the end here. More important to get the bedding washed because we've got spare towels. And of course, you're a single Pringle. You don't have to give me a minute. working on getting the room ready for you now. Won't take me long, I just gotta get the books in. Oh, I already had the bedding ready, did I? So, yeah, plants in the wrong place. There, okay. You know, to bear with me, I gotta get the books in. But four, I said, was the biggest, didn't I? Thank you. And book five. Yeah, placing books takes a tiny little while. Book of three. Or book the third. Book the second. Ah! Alpha flashlight. This is not the time for lights to go when I'm trying to do this, and a book. What? There's just there. And I'm going to turn the generator on so that my customers don't complain about being in the darkness. There we go. Alright, you can... Wait, have I done the bathroom room for you yet? Let's quickly do that before we go any further. Otherwise, this... Oh, no! We're not out of that yet, are we? We're out of toilet! Okay, well, we'll get some more. We'll get some more in a minute. Just at least get the room rented out. Yeah, you can. Oh, hold on. You can take that room. Hello, what do you want? Okay, yeah. You're gonna want a room, aren't you? F1 E. Hold on. I will get room one done. Give me a second. I need some fast housekeeping. Turned around as fast as we can here. Get some toilet paper on the holder. Move that one because I said that's going by the front door now. Wrong way up. Beautiful. I'm gonna just check that plant is. Yeah, okay, I'm happy with that. Room one, ready to go. Okay. Go take room one. Beautiful. Bedding, towel. All right. Which room do I need books in? So it looks like I've got more books. A utility pad, fantastic. Switcheroo. Top the Jenny back up. So at least that's done. Top that back up. Check fuel. Wait, how many people? No. Do I do books in room two? Did Can I do books in room 3? My room 3 is already rented. So I think it's just room 4 that needs books at the minute. Chakra, have you got tiles you've got? Yeah, I need to order that tiling in. You've got your clock, you're good. It's gonna bug me. It's gonna bug me. I know it shouldn't, but it will. If I don't have it in the right place. I want it like as against the wall as possible. Let's just pull it out of time a little bit here. Why are you not going in? Where are you at? Why are you not clipping in at all, Dave? Is the rug in the way? Okay, the rug was in the way apparently. And stopping that from interacting with the wall. Alright guys, as soon as we finish this room up, which we're going to do in just a second, we'll end the video. Lock the pillow into place. Lock the pillow into place. Grab the rug back if I can. Yeah, I think that's done. Might just see if that's going to nudge forward a tiny little bit. It might not. 90 degrees. Yeah, see, I thought there would be a little more room in it. You can go there. You can go there on 0. Yep, beautiful. Alright! Thanks for watching. If you like my content, please do feel free to like, share, subscribe. Leave me comments, tips, anything I can do to improve, you know. I'm here. I'll interact with you guys. So, yeah. Well, good. This has been Motel Manager Simulator, episode 7, and I've been Survivor Marty. Thanks for watching.